Queenslanders own our power assets. Yeah. Our government is only able to provide cost of living support to households and to deliver on the Queensland Energy and Jobs Plan is because Queenslanders own our power assets. Yeah. Yeah.